saw it go across the line, but they're fighting to call it.
They all gave up on it.
They did. Dacos. Clever to Pendlebury. Nick Dacos arches his back. Josh kicked the last one. Nick Dacos this time. Party time at the MCG. Pies fans can't believe it.
Pendlebury still waiting for that one more possession.
And now he gets it. Possessed the Sharon more times than anyone in the history of our game. What a feat. What a play. We'll get it again.
Scott Pendlebury. The man who has accumulated the most touches of the footy ever in the history of the game. Quite a record, and now there it is on the big scoreboard. Goal season so far for McCreary. He can strike that at all well.
Johnson! Superb grab from Ash Johnson. He's looking at the scoreboard. He's in pain, but he's not sore enough that he can't watch in replay what he just achieved. He'll remember that as he goes around.
Side bottom. Had the control, it slid off the hands. Spills to Nagoe. Hoists the high left foot ball. Oh, party trick on the line. This is a goal. There's no doubt about that. From the hand to the boot, and Meyer Jack has kicked a miracle four goal.
Johnson's the deepest. And he's got it. Perfect picture of concentration. And that's the kick to match. Mitchell trying to will his way through. Josh Dacos snaffled it. It's a goal anyway. Maynard came. His timing was good. Here's Josh Dacos again to Mitchell. Adelaide defence on red alert. Dawson didn't get it done. That's high, surely. No. It's a behind. Now it's Noble. He's close enough. And he shuts up the crowd at the old level. This irresistible force that is Collingwood coming again from behind. 1 point the difference. Collingwood pressing. Steel side bottom. Over the head of Dawson. They'll take it behind.
Smart. How clever was that by Johnson?
I think it's smart.
Hoskin Elliott can kick a long ball. He sets it up. Is it side bottom or the skipper? It's side bottom. It's another most valuable behind. We've seen so many of them. They need magic. It's not going to happen. In the city of Churchill's, it's another Collingwood miracle. Shouldn't be surprised. Craig McRae and Darcy Moore have done it again.
Such a powerful runner, Brody Majacek. A brilliant handball to Pendlebury. Inside 50 go the Pies. Jamie Elliott, has he kept it in? The mark's been paid. It must have been a millimetre. He's kicked goals to win games for Collingwood in this situation. Jamie Elliott, can he be the hero again? You can't believe this game. It is ridiculous what's happening.
The 200 gamer clears the zone. And the siren sounds. In a heavyweight stoush, an epic. A classic. The Pies win. That's a 12th round knockout.
Howe got boot on ball inside. Juggling attempt by Rivers. Hill, if he can keep his feet, he can't. He was tackled. Oliver did well. No. Got him high, says the umpire. And maybe the first part of that tackle was indeed high. This will ignite the MCG. Bobby Hill directly in front. Kick of only 30 metres. In he comes, punt road in. Squeezes it home.
All going to the left of the screen. McCreary sits it up. McStay underneath the footy at the back. Hill again. Big start, Collingwood.
Opportunity here to go in.
Inside 50 ball, French! Oh, Quainer! Absolutely brilliant!
Play of the night from Quainer. Had to go back without fear and did. Collingwood look like they're going to advance to a prelim final. Quainer magnificent in this last quarter.
Does exactly that. Frampton to drag this margin back inside four goals. Good start to this final term. Goey on the left. Great ball. Finds Johnson. Surging forward here, Collingwood. Johnson with a long one. Johnson!
Creary with superior pace there on Kelly. Slips over at the crucial moment. Able to get that to his feet. High ball, dangerous situation. Meyer checks there. Dacos, what a new over. Nick Dacos has kicked three in a row. Collingwood trail by nine. Comes to Rusko. Rusko, low skirting ball. Get it in the marks. Meyer checks. This will send the crowd into a
give them extra celebration. And the winner from the Collingwood Football Club, what a freak, Nick Dacos.
Noise is starting to really tell. Lipinski, McCreary so dangerous. Check, steps out and goes back. Five of the last six, Collingwood. Collingwood are into the grand final.
Dacos. Got it to Pendlebury. Pendlebury penetrating ball inside 50. Majacek in front. Dacos on the front centre. Got away handball. Degoe on the move. Turns around. He's centred it. He's got it. Degoe's kicked the goal and put Collingwood back in front.
Wide-ish. And two extraordinarily important goals for Jordan Degoe. Wayner.
Two 50s now against Jared Berry. Look, he's a warrior, a tough competitor, but just been unnecessary.
Steel side bottom.